Welcome to Some Awesome Games. Good looking people, I'm Rob. We are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. Good morning. What's up, Lord Porpoise? Can't say more than 5 seconds, but hi. Hi. Welcome, man. Hole Man. Hell of a name. Welcome, Hole. Sloan, good to see you. Ash, good morning, or good evening for you, I guess. How are you? Welcome. You're our only mod. I don't know what's going on. We've had a lack of mods this week. Ash, hey, if you're awake later, I'm down to play Fortnite after this. Just saying. Just throwing it out there. Zervik, what do you mean, What's up? Let's see what mess this is in, shall we? Is that the skin? That can't be right. That doesn't look right to me. I thought the camo troopers were scout troopers. Strange. Bizarre. Anyway, let's get my crate. I haven't played this since we last streamed it. Because I don't know. I'm cooling on it a little bit. Wait, where am I going? There we go. Okay, give me center here. There we go. Like that. There we go. 500 bucks. I don't know what that is. Alright. Buy two, get one free. This bundle contains 41st Elite Corps clone trooper skins for Assault, Heavy, and Specialist. Any duplicate purchases will be funded by 20,000 credits. So I have 123,000 credits. Do I want to buy all the skins or not? I want to have a look at these skins, because I hate that. It's like they just put camo paint on the default skin. Is it different? I thought it was supposed to be scout troopers and shit. Let's have a look at this collection. Slay Queen! Good morning, Slay Queen. Let's suss this out. Macrones, Galactic Republic. Alright, so there's our default clone trooper. That's like the Naboo one, right? With the red? Let's say Naboo clone, because that's what's in the story. None of them are scout troopers, right, for real? It's not even like the specialists? Hang on. The skin's the same. Does the helmet change at all? Does that helmet change at all? Oh wow, is this just retextures? Look at the paint job. So the paint job on this one, this is not good. This is bad. This is the assault. Hopefully the other ones, this is literally just a paint job. See, they've got the red strip in the middle. The red strip is still there. And on his head. It gets a little bit thinner on his head for some reason. But is it a different color? Is it brown? I thought it was all supposed to be yellow for these guys. And the helmets were supposed to be different. And I don't know what that is. Okay, that seems wrong to me. SpaghettiO. Not a good start. Haven't played Battlefront 2 in forever. Oh, man. It's disappointing. Mark, hello, man. Welcome to the stream. I have a new logo because I don't know why. I might just make it my face. I think. I don't really care. I don't like logos. I'm trying to pick one because it can't be BB anymore because I don't know how much we're going to play Battlefront 2 anymore. Alright, so the heavy looks good. The default heavy looks nice. And it's just a skin, it's just a color change. They've just tweaked up the colors a little bit, added some color to his legs, took some off his chest, added that strip again. I don't know, maybe I don't know who the 327th Star Corps are, but I thought they were way different than this. I thought they were all yellow, completely yellow. And then just that texture camo skin. Same helmets. Completely same helmets. Nothing changed there. No remodeling. Let's have a look at the officer. Come on. One of them has to be different. One of them has to be... I'm not gonna buy these. What am I looking for? What? Rebel Alliance? No. Galactic Empire. Resistance. Where's my... Is there not one for officers? Oh no, because it's specialist, isn't it? Okay, there's no one for officer. There's no clone officers. Skins at all. Galactic Republic, here we go. So, the camo one should be a scout trooper, right? Like in the movies. That's nothing's changed on them. It's just a paint job. I don't want to buy them, if I'm being honest. I mean, I don't have to buy them. But look, it's like nothing, absolutely nothing on the models changed. What about you, man? You're identical as well. Did they even change your helmet at all? Oh my god. What did we wait for? What did we wait for? What did they do? They didn't even model them up. They didn't even change the model at all. They just went, oh yeah, paint job change. Paint job change. That's seriously it. I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed. This is terrible. This is terrible. This is the August update. Alright. And then apparently you can buy emotes, but I don't really care about that now. Here's the other thing. Let me get into my Twitter here. I'm sure I saw something about roadmap tweeted by DICE. Let's have a look at the roadmap. Or maybe no, it was on Discord. I saw you guys talking about Discord. Let me hit that. Let me find this roadmap. I didn't join in because I was asleep. Okay. Roadmap. I got a picture of the roadmap here. If you'd like it on screen, I can chuck it on. I'll chuck it on screen. Just so you can see what I'm talking about. So we can talk about it together. Right. Blip, blop, bluey. Let's get a screeny going. I'll get my image. Doo-doo. What am I looking at? Downloads. Okay, here we go. Here is our roadmap. Let me pull this up myself. Okay, so we've got appearances. So August update is a terrible failure. Terrible failure. Lord Poipus, farewell, man. I'm glad I could disappoint you before you had to leave. By bouncing off of DICE's terribleness. Okay, so I can move this around. Look, there I am. So let's read through this. We've got appearances, 91st Mobile Reconnaissance Corps and the Wolfpack Battalion. Okay, we got the Wolfpack coming in. We got Rex's guys. Now, will they be as good as these fantastic troops? Will it just be the same looking troops, just with color change? I hope not. Alright, so there you go. And we got improved squad system. So apparently you can spawn on your squad if they're not in danger. Like Battlefield, you can do. So you don't have to run a bajillion years to get back to the fight. October is General Grievous plus appearance. No doubt that's just Grievous with a cape, Grievous without a cape. That'll be it. I wouldn't expect beat up Grievous or damaged Grievous. I'd just be cape on, cape off. That'll be the appearance. So we've got one thing to look forward to, and that's in October. And that is the hero Grievous. Then in November, provided Grievous comes out smoothly and is good to go. Apparently they're making trailers as well. So provided Grievous, bug-free, happy little, we're all happy, yippee. Then we've got November. This is the meaty one. Whether anything gets added from now until October, well, September's like a day away. Whether anything gets added in October is maybe. But November, Obi-Wan Kenobi plus two appearances. All right, so it sounds like default Obi-Wan Kenobi is Obi-Wan Kenobi. Then two appearances is two extra ones. So could it be? I'm guessing we're going Clone Wars Obi-Wan. I wouldn't expect Alec Guinness to be in as a skin. Would be incredible if they had it, but I doubt it. So we're probably looking at Obi-Wan, Clone Wars Obi-Wan, like the movie Clone Wars, Revenge of the Sith Obi-Wan, and possibly animated type outfit Clone Wars. Clone Wars animated, clone armor wearing, or clone-ish armor wearing Obi-Wan. That's what I expect those skins to be. If they're different, I'll be shocked. Locations, Geonosis, Galactic Assault. So it's a Galactic Assault map. Hopefully we can actually get it in the rotation. That would be nice, right? instead of Takadana or some shit. Appearances! 12th Attack Battalion Clone Trooper appearances. Alright, well, you've not wowed me with these ones, so I don't give a crap about them. This is the meat, here we go, new vehicles. New vehicles on Geonosis? On Geonosis. So Geonosis will be the map, the Galactic Assault map, and kind of like Crete, how you have the big walkers, and then you've got the speeders. So now we have Starp, so that's cool. Yippee! Little battle droids cruising around on them. Bark speeder, so an ATTE. And it's not on rails, I read, so that's good. Where I'm happy there. That sounds like it could be something good. If it's not on rails. But because it is a Galactic Assault map, something has to be on rails, right? Something's walking towards something. Thank you, Ash, for the follow over on, I'm guessing, Mixer, right? You're rocking Mixer? Mixer's where it's at. Mixer's a Spider-Man extraordinaire. Let me finish off this little thingy-majig. Winter, Count Dooku, Anakin, new game mode featuring capture points, capital ship, takedowns, Coruscant, clone guards, 501st, blah. Skins, clone skins. I don't care for clone skins anymore. That hype is dead. Alright, so that's what we gotta look forward to. Let's see how that goes. That'll go great. Of course it'll go great. Alright. So, What should I buy? I gotta buy one, right? I'm probably not even gonna get a clone round. I'm just gonna play. Let's go find the game. Wait, did they fix the ping thing? Can I actually play in my own country? Yeah, I'm gonna have to change anyway, because I'm betting absolutely everyone gave up when trying to play in Australia. Alright, 26. Did it stay in? Did it lock in? Alright, that stayed in. It'll be empty. Because Australia's abandoned this game. After that, I doubt it'll be like 3 Australians left. Including me. Let's go. So we're going. Oh my god, Rob, I actually love the newspaper thing on Mixer. How cool is, I wish I could do that on YouTube. How cool is that, right? All that work, I'm making Tomb Raider stuff as well. The only thing is, no one watches on Mixer, yet that's where the coolest thing is. Cheap heroes. Oh yeah, so the heroes are 35,000 each. Which makes sense, because that's what Lando's Falcon was. So, that's what I would have expected them to be. But I'm actually glad they didn't bump them up, because everyone was like, you know what would be alright? 60,000! 60,000 sounds fair. It's like, wait, what? No! Don't say that! What is wrong with you people? Don't make him go up! Click the tile and start screen to go to clone era. Ooh, actually, wait, what? It's gonna be empty, but I'll try. Swing the tide of battle, Galactic Assault. So you reckon that just takes us straight to clone era? I'm down, man. I'm down with that. Do it. Yes, follow Mixer. I don't think I have a Mixer command. The bot over there, Ash, is JJ, or J Jonah. So if you're watching on Mixer, you can earn some extra cash to get a head start. Do I have a Mixer command? I don't think this works, does it? No. Nothing. Chat, what do you think of the swag for my profile picture on YouTube? I had BB-8, but I think it's time to retire BB-8. I don't know if I want swag or I just want a picture of my face. My happy face. My jolly face. Might be worth it. Might be better. Undecided. Because it's so small. And like, you want people to know what it is. Going to Tatooine, what the hell, man? This is not the clone era. Far from the clone era. Rex, you're invisible? No! What happened? You think you should be druggy twiggy? That's not a bad idea, actually. That kinda does represent our channel. You know what, Ash? I kinda like that idea. I'm kinda down with that. Didn't cross my mind at all. I want something recognizable. That could be it. Uppy downy days of late. Alright, that's English slang that I do not understand. Uppy downy. Yeah, that's it. Whoa, what's with the, everyone's blacked out. I get it, man. I can't afford them. Jeez. Whoa! Look, I found the other four Australian players. Amazing. There's more than I thought there would be. There's way more than I thought there would be. Unfortunately, I am going to have to server hop on it. I'll try one more time, and then I'll server hop back to America anyway. Because I'm sure those four Australian players are great people, but I don't know. As in, days have been up and down today. As in, days today? How many days have we had today, Rex? Well, I hope this stream makes them better. That tower will try and get you on the clone era map. I'm sure if I switch to America, it'll be right. Oh, look at this. I finally fixed my webcam, which you can probably tell. Look at that. Oh, look at that real estate, man. Look at that. Look at that. You can see me. Almost. Almost. How nice is that? Oh, for ages, it's been set to 4x3, and I've been like, oh, you know, I gotta get that to widescreen. Gotta get the widescreen. Always, look at that. Nice, right? Always forget. Finally did it. Look at that. Let's go. We can go. Whoa. You can see my whole, cape. Look, see, there's the Xbox. You can see the Xbox now. There's the Xbox. There's the HDMI. No, that's the Ethernet going to the Xbox. And then that's the HDMI snaking its way to the computer here. There you go. Look at that. Magic, man. How do I get back to my thing? That button didn't work. I want to go to... No, not that one, man. There we go. Magic. Widescreen, baby. About time. I'll try one more time. I don't think it's going to happen. I'll just join those other four Australians. And then I'll switch it up. I'll go US. Go play with the Americans. And that was a terrible American accent. That was more snooty British. Snooty Brit. It's my Ash impersonation. Look at these skins. Oh my god. What a disappointment. After the whole droid decker thing, I didn't think I could get any more disappointed. They did it. They found a way. That droid decker thing, I know, for some it probably wasn't a big deal, but for me, it was a very big sign that they're not paying attention. They're not on the ball. They don't know what the fuck's going on anymore. How that got through, that was so messy. Hey, I'm a nice Brit sometimes. It's true, sometimes you are, when you're not abandoning me to live under a cube. It's mean. Hello, Slay Queen. Again. Are you saying hi to me? You saying hi to someone else? I already said hi to you. I'll say hi again. Yes, Ash. I just saw you say, everyone watch on Mixer. It's solid advice. It's where it's at. It's the coolest place. Seriously, if you haven't been to Mixer, you're missing out. You know what I learned today? I learned that we could do... Like, you can click the screen on Mixer. Like, you can touch the screen on Mixer. I can put up elements that are clickable on the screen in Mixer. So, like, I was watching, it was like a talk show thing. And they did trivia. Trivia pops up. I don't know how it works, but it blew my mind. The trivia pops up on the bottom of the screen. They ask the question, and then the four answers pop up. You pick the answer you want. It tells you the time's up. It tells you, just you, not everyone, just you, if you got it correct, and then ranks you against all the other people who answered. I was like, holy shit. I was like, that looks crazy. Mixer, man. Mixer, I think, it represents me. I feel a closeness to Mixer, because I feel like it's like the streaming service of me, if you know what I mean. You've got Twitch, which is pretty trashy, right? You got no profile pictures, you just got text. You got contracts where you can only, if you sign up with them, you can only stream on Twitch. They restrict your stream quality, so whatever you stream in, no one can reduce the quality unless you're partnered and stuff. It's just like a messy site. It's like a really just like forceful site. There's no freedom there. Then you got Mixer doing all kinds of crazy shit for their streams. Like, the interactiveness there is just bananas. And yet they're like the underdog. They're the one no one watches. They're the one no one's watching. Mixer. Poor Mixer. That's how I feel. We got like fucking Hanko down below. We got stuff everywhere. We put effort into our streams. Put money back into our streams. Put time and work into it. No one watches except for you guys. You guys are the Mixer people. Though you're watching on YouTube. But you know what I mean? I can relate to Mixer. I have sympathy for Mixer. I don't know what I want to play. What were we on? I wasn't paying attention. Kashyyyk! I'm gonna go Assault with 8280. Yeah. It's Boogie. Alright, it's been a while since I played this, as you all know, because you haven't seen me play this. But took a break on this game. I think everyone took a break on this game. Alright, I'm comfy. Look at this wide. Let's go centered a little bit. There we go. Look at this widescreen, man. You can see me. We have to see Millie. She's asleep on her pillow, as always. String cap. I'm gonna need to get like a webcam for Mills. The cat cam. Boing, boing. You're on all of them. Oh, Ash. Oh, you weren't here. Yeah, we're on everything, Ash. Oh, no. That's why you didn't know about the Facebook and stuff. Yeah, we're on everything. We're streaming on Twitch. We're streaming on Mixer. We're streaming on Facebook. Everywhere. We're all around. Alright. I didn't think I'd ever say this, but I'm in Fortnite mode, man. Gotta get these shoulder swaps going on. This could be the worst stream I ever do of Battlefront. Or it could be the best! If I can kill this officer, this would be the best. This is oh man, you know what? I kinda wish I bought the clone camo skin now. Be so fitting, even though it's wrong. It would be so fitting. It would fit right in. Cause it's a goddamn Kashyyyk. I see you, buddy. I see you. I've actually learned to probably shoot a little bit better since playing Fortnite. I actually think Fortnite has actually improved my skill at this game. Maybe. I say as I completely missed that guy. Oh man, thank God I remembered I could roll. It almost slipped my mind. I got it. I'm okay. Holy crap nuggets! So many of them down there. Now I wish I had a nade. Give me a goddamn grenade, man. That was a good shot. Facebook, YouTube, and Mixer, but you're on both. Scorch, what's up, Scorch? All them. Whoa, Ash is everywhere. That's too much Ash for anyone to handle. Joshua, you wish I had Xbox Live? Why? Because you could play with us? Or just because? Strangely fixed a ping issue for PS4 for your cousin in Australia. He has no problem getting local games now. Yeah, it depends on the time of day. I'm sure if I played at night, I'd have a much higher chance because there'd be people playing it. Playing in the morning, everyone's at work. Everyone's like, you know, living a normal life. Or they're at school. So, there's no one for me to play with. Whoa, officer buddy! Try to punch me? I'm sorry. Calm down. We're all fine here. Everything's fine. This is a good game! Oh, I forget. This is still a good game. It's just the devs. I would say Ben had a bit of an attitude thing going on this week. He's a little bit of a... Wasn't a good look for Ben. Poor Ben. Struggle Town. The whole droid to get brought out the worst in everyone. It's very sad to see. Take that. Yeah, I think Fortnite's actually improved my accuracy. Look at this guy. Could've killed me, man. Holy crap, they all could kill me. No situational. How do you not see me, man? I know I'm skinny, but still. Skinny little droid. Hey. Oh, that got him good. I'm going down. Was that a turret? Yeah. Thought so, man. Boo. Enforcer available, how are we doing score-wise? Still got it, look at that. Haven't played in a while and still got it. Perfect. once that squad system comes in, you don't have to do this, where you gotta get to the fight, which is one of the biggest, that's my biggest hate for this game, is it takes too long to get into the action. Which is why I like the transporty mode, which I can't remember its name. Whatever that mode was called. The one with Kessel. What's that mode called? I don't know. Extraction. Okay, that was it. That's why I like extraction, because it's like you're into the action pretty goddamn quick. But here, I gotta go for a jog, and then if you get there and you die straight away, it's kind of a bummer. So bring on the squad systems. Give us the squads. The proper squad. Right now, squad systems are pointless. I don't really know what the point of them is. If anybody does. You're that guy! Ha ha! You better run, buddy! Got friends coming in. Kick their ass, man. Come on, Fatso! We're going down. I don't know. Iron turret!
Ooh.
We might be able to get a hero soon, which will be nice. Finally, more Star Wars Golem. Don't pretend you care that we're playing Star Wars. I know your game, man. Cheeky monkey.
Let's go
murder some peeps! We're playing because an update came out. And it's a super disappointing update. Oh boy. Them skins. That's how they're gonna make the dollars. By putting no effort into skins. Poor intern at DICE had to do that one. Like, we need a yellow skin for a clone. Oh yeah, okay. How do I do that? Oh, you just go into this file and Photoshop up some lines on them. And the texture will map it to the model that's already made. Oh, okay, that's easy enough. Yeah, should take you about an afternoon. Do a few skins, do like 6 skins, and that should be fine. Animal Crossing! Was everyone's favorite? Hey, you know, now, we did our Spider-Man test yesterday with the GameCube, with the Wii and the GameCube, which was a disaster stream because no one was there. But now, we can play old school Animal Crossing, an old school GameCube game. So we can have a little Animal Crossing adventure, which would be good. Since then it wasn't an Animal Crossing game on the Wii U, so that's a board game. Hey, surprise, surprise! The first hero in play is Palpatine. Who the hell would have thought that would happen? Who would have thought Palpatine would be the guy that's getting picked first? All right, I need to get some battle points. Whoa, they completely removed the 2x multiplier. That's batshit crazy, man. Now you just get battle points at whatever rate. It doesn't matter if you die. You can just die. It doesn't matter. Alright. That's fine. Whoa. Papa Luke. Hey. I was trying to kill that guy, Skywalker, man. I thought you were dealing with the Emperor. Jerk. Seriously, how do I not have enough battle points? How's a guy below me? Already got. How are those guys in 4th and 6th place have heroes already? I'm at top of the board. They don't have a 2x multiplier anymore. They gotta be playing the objective right. Lessons on me. Hey, you finally finished your homework, so you can now pay full attention to the stream. Welcome, Thomas man. How's your homework? The mod skins look so much better. Sad, but true. Looks like the mods actually put more time into their skins. Such a bummer. You've lost my touch. Too much Fortnite, obviously. Hey, I'm top of the board. You can't say, am I top of the board? Okay, you know what? Yeah, no, Fortnite's taken over. But I'm second to Palpatine. Okay, now I'm third. So I'm losing it. Goddamn Fortnite. Curse thee. What's the greatest grenade throw you've ever seen in your life? Nah, that guy's already dead, so it doesn't matter. Might get somebody else. No. Bomb, 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 bomb. This guy here. I know this guy here. I'ma get him. I'ma get you, clone boy. I'ma get you, cloney. Come on, clono. Where they at, man? There they are. There you are, fatty. Boss! Someone's even playing boss. I'm just getting taunted. They know I want boss, man. They know I do. Hey, I owe that Skywalker guy. He killed me. Kill him, boss. Kill him, he's gone. He had it coming. Had it coming, man. Some kind of Republic hero? Man, I'd imagine the camo skins would actually be like pretty good in this map. Alright, now someone kill a hero on our team so I can play as a hero. Please. Just, I'm asking nicely. Please. The odds of Bossk and Palpatine dying in this round? It's not gonna happen, is it? It's not gonna happen. It's called Officer Class? That's true. If I wanted a hero, I should've just played Officer. I like to splice it up. I like to, you know, show that I can play a little bit of anything. Not just rely on Officer's presence and standing still. I mean, what the fuck was that guy doing? He's crouching in the bush. Did he find a bug or something? And he's like, ooh, this is interesting. Look at the bug. Call him Buggo. The Kashikian bug. Kashikian mudworm. Oh, Palps, you got Ray coming after you. I do want to help you, believe me. At the same time, I also want you to die. Oh, you know, she's got a buddy Luke with her. And a heavy. I hope you die, Palpatine. Ooh. I'm gonna go Vader. I think my Vader's loaded out for, my Heroes versus Villains. Hopefully, he better have health on kill. Sounds like you're mocking me with the bugs there, Rob. No, not you. I just meant, like, the way he was crouched down. He, like, found a bug. It looked like he's, like, you know, you've been running around. Like a child would, like, you'd be running around, like, a bug. And then, like, ooh, look at it. And then he just, like, sat there, crouched down, watching the bug. Like a little kid would, seeing a bug for the first time. Because they're droids. They wouldn't have seen bugs before. They know what bugs are. It'd be fascinating to them. It's all in-universe thought process there. That's going good. Hey, Ray. Ooh, that was a hell of a throw, man. That was almost scary. Almost effective. Hey! Choke his ass! Oh, that guy just kind of like hung there for a very long time. Don't defy me, man. Don't defy me. Da-da-da-da-da-da! If I get the shit kicked out of me by Ray, I'm gonna be so sad. No, I'm gonna get my shit kicked out of me by Luke! Fuck off, Luke! Whoa, he's trying to vanguard me. Whoa, they're everywhere. Vader out. Vader, peace out. Nice work, Vader. Ran away from a couple of clones. Real brave man. Didn't even kill that guy. Come on, get him. Sick him, man. Whoa, Lukey boy, he's still kicking? You're a jerk. Go lightsaber. Nice. Oh, no, it went through. It connected. Socket. Wish I could check my star cards. Just so I know if I do have this health one, if I can play a little bit more aggressive. MTT in position. Efficiency rating. Rah! Call the clones. Whoa, we barely survived that one. What the hell was that, team? Alright. Well, we know Luke's on this side, so do we want to attack this side, or do we want to pick another side? Where's the other hero? What the fuck are you doing? Alright, well, yeah, you show that thing, man. Alright. We know Luke Skywalker's on this side. There's a high chance Rey's still alive. We can attack the other side. I always think that side's easier to get, so it's probably best we get this one first. And Luke's already in there. You guys died. It's okay, it happens. Oh, we got Maul here. Alright, Maul. Ready, man? Oh, we got Rey in there too! If we get Mind Trick, buddy. That's it. We get Mind Trick. Could be GG, man. Could be GG. Oh yeah! Eat a lightsaber, bimbo! Oh, is that Ray dead? Nice work. We just got Luke. There's a shit ton of grenades going on. I can't move. I'm stuck! That's a hell of a flash. Oh, there goes that guy. Nice turret, man. That flash grenade just completely stuns me and makes me stand still. What the hell, man? Whoa! Tumble! Dude, I'm old, man. Your hope has blinded you. Hiya! Defy me. I mean, after this guy died. Hey. Hey, he jumped off! That was brave, man! Alright, Palpatine, Darth Maul died. He failed me. You trained him, right? So that doesn't surprise me. No. Come on, buddy. Come on, you know you wanna force push me. You know you wanna do it. Oh, with the lightning! Eat it, officer boy! No, I fell! Palps is on the way! We must protect the Emperor! Or just say peace out. Hey there, good looking. Vader in the house. I'll switch this on. Ta-da! Objective. Played. You got played, objective. You got played. Hey, Palps, I thought you were an officer. It's not my fault. Alright, so far so good. So far so good. Yes! Rock the Vaders, Ash. It's actually a relevant emoji. Hey, Chewbacca! Story. Shock grenade at us, man. Look at my cape! Padme's gonna be so furious. Is that Chewie dead? Luke's still kicking. Threw a lightsaber in his head, he didn't mind. Hey, it's me. It's just me. I don't want to say we should probably go to the other objective pretty soon, but... should probably go to the other objective pretty soon. You alright, clone? Calm down, man. Lay up the sauce, buddy. Alright, let's move. Let's hustle. Other objective. We gotta get it quick. There's only 14 of you Muppets left! That means we lost like 40 of them just to capture that one. This could be rough. Hey! Hey! Little punk. Little punk. Gonzo. Gonzo. Yoda down. That was badass. So that Jedi Master. His boss. Right, Vader. Aggressive. Aggressive negotiations time, buddy. Gonna get flashbang. Why do you stand perfectly still when you get flashbang? Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Alright, flashbangs are they broken? Are they like super broken now? That when you get flashbang, you cannot use your legs anymore? Could be a problem, especially for a freaking hero. Going in. Going in. Vader in the house, yo. Vader in the house. Hey, Luke! Looking for you, buddy. Long time looking for you. We failed. I finally killed Luke and we failed. I'll say my team let me down because it makes it sound like I did really well. No, they did. It's okay. Yeah, my team let me down. There we go. I'm gonna say that. Round one. After a little break. We're okay. This game kind of just lost its appeal. A little bit. A little bit scorch. Whoa, I didn't realize Twitch. Sorry, Twitch. Twitch, I got you the smallest chat window. I didn't realize you and Ash were over there talking. I apologize. Where are my manners? No, it's the ramp. It has always been buggy. For reals? I've never been stunned on that ramp. Like, that was consistent. That was, like, I can't think of a time I've ever been frozen on that ramp. And that literally happened every time I got flashed. I could not move. Top of the leaderboard, you know it, Blakey boy. You know it, Blackie. Look at that. Look at that score. 30 eliminations. We didn't win. But it's okay. As long as I'm top of the board, I can blame the teammates. We are defending. No, attacking. No, both. Defending. We're defending. I know what the words mean. I don't know what I want to play. Played assault, so we should play heavy, officer, or specialist. Should we just go in order? Should we go heavy? Go heavy. Koff always blaming his teammates. It's alright. Just wait till we play Fortnite. You'll be on the firing line. No, I will be. You'll be hiding. Though, if we probably look back at all the streams, I'm the one who's abandoned you guys the most. It's just that I'm more vocal about it when you do it to me. Hopefully they put more efforts into the next skins. Wouldn't that be nice? You have to be on it with an enforcer, a hero or enforcer. And be hit as your honor. Always abandon us! That's what I just said. Like consistently. Because you guys always start dying, and I'm like, well, I don't want to join that, so I'd rather not die. So I avoid that. I avoid the situation you guys get into. Rah! This is some fine accuracy. There we go. Smoke him, buddy. Smoke him. Smoke that now. Smoke everything, man. Smoke it up, Snoop Doggy Dog. I'll get it. It'll pop up. Let's go with an epic grenade throw. Where's the thing, man? What's it waiting for? Look at this shield. Wookie shield. Dibs. You son of a bitch, man. You know how long I stood there waiting for that? Ass face.
Transport under disruptor fire.
Take that. I'm gonna play the objective anyway. How you like that, man? Look at me go. Take that objective. Hey. Ass. Bad news, skins have been made since before launch. They have. They data mined them. We actually thought, they would be good. They would be updated. They would be remodeled to look like him. Did I buy the skins? I did not. I looked at him and I was like,
empty power plug.
Nope. Not gonna happen. I'll save for the heroes. I'll buy them at some point, probably. I'll save for better ones. For hopeful, potential better ones. Hopeful better ones. We got droid. Look at this guy. Look at this Muppet. Eat up, Muppet. Yeah. How you like that, Tyler Ty? I wish these things could jump. That would be the greatest addition they could make to this game. These things could jump. No, I'm kidding. Hey, I see you there, but it'd be nice if you died. You seriously got killed by one heavy? They're the worst. I don't know why I bought it. They're the worst. They're such. We'll stick with the heavy for a little bit. They're so bad. ATRTs. You gotta be constantly moving. They get outgunned by everything.
Damage to the MTT!
You're playing Fortnite yesterday and an earthquake happened. Whoa. Like, in real life or in the game? Or just somewhere? Somewhere else. I read on the news that an earthquake happened in some other country. And you're like, man, I was playing Fortnite at that time. It's crazy. Where's Ali and Jazz? I don't know what they've been up to this week.
Republic reinforcements landing!
They must be sleeping. They must have got their sleep schedule changed or something. Whoa, come on, MTT. I'm just a little simple man passing through. About to get blown up. Did I kill that droid? No, I scratched my face. I thought you were dead. My face is itchy. I think I got cat hair on it. Blew in the breeze to me. I'm gonna die like a punk. I'm gonna die like a boss. I die like a punk. I got R6. No, RG'd.
Iron disruptor on target.
Terrible.
MTT hit.
I have no battle points. I'm gonna take a rocket trooper. See if we can get some battle. Jet trooper. Do these guys still earn poop all battle points, or they actually earn like decent amount now? Look at that camo one. I mean, what camo one? I can't even see it. But seriously, what is that? It looks just the ugliest thing I've ever seen. And I've seen some ugly things. Oh yeah! Are rockets any good now? They have like decent splash damage or something? Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Right.
Plan is to kill battle droids. Kill the battle droids.
Someone's
nice shot, dude. Wish I could say the same about me. Alright, that gets you no battle points, man. That's terrible. Look at that. 30 battle points. 38 battle points. For all
fire.
That, 38 battle points. Are you kidding me? 7 damage from a distance? That ain't bad. Fire a rocket at it, man. It better make it. No. Of course it didn't make it.
Solid hit on the
we're gonna fall back. Ooh. Da 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 da!
Enemy reinforcements.
Enemy locked on, are you kidding me? If I get iron turreted from a distance, still getting locked on. Leave me alone, whatever you are! I'm a goddamn jet trooper. I used to mean something in these parts. Take him down, don't let him win! Hey, you leveled up, jet trooper man! Whoa.
Just
died too. You almost died as well. Scary, man. Scary. They're coming for you. Okay, this is your little hideout now. Oh, even higher. Maybe you can go up higher. I don't know. Here's good. Here's a good spot. Kill all those droids. As they come. Pick them up. Pick up these punk droids. Here they come. Eat a punk. You want some? Jet Trooper gonna give it to you. Gotcha, fool. Who else wants some, huh? Hey, Luke, what's up, Luke? Rocket away! That's a better thing. That's much better. You just want a super volcano eruption? Whoa, that's intense, man. Whoa! Whoa! Goddamn Empress here! I'm not getting paid enough for this, man. Literally, I'm not getting no battle points for this. So, I ain't taking on that. I ain't taking on pals. I got better things to do with my life. Like kill whoever the hell was just shooting at me. I'll find you, man. I'll find you. I see you. I see you down there. How do you like it, huh? How do you like it? How do you like it, shot? What? I was in cover. Boo! Boo! Terrible. We had an earthquake the other week. Or something. I don't know. 500 battle points! 8th on the board. Jet Trooper sucks. ATRT sucks. No, the Jet Trooper is actually good. They just don't get enough rewards for all the things they do.
Critical damage to both transports now.
You get like no points for doing anything. It's like, well, I want to play as you because you're fun to play as, but scoreboard wise, what's the point? You're going to get me nothing.
New ally on site.
Come on, Palps. Come on, Palps. Punk ass. Officer on the way. This is how we get on the scoreboard. Play the officer well. Come on, Maul. Come on, Maul. Come on, Maul. Hey, bitch. Better run. Take more than your legs next time. Alright, I'm gonna take down the AAT. Probably. It's part of a game plan that I'm still developing. It's called sneak up, shoot the shit out of it!
Under fire. We're doing something.
Come on. Farewell, buddy!
Just
too good, man. I gotta get him bounced. Wait. Hoity-toity. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Whoa! Captain snipes a lot, dude. Gotta snap a little bit less! What the shit? That was the MTT. Wait, that one in front of me got me? I'll take a Wookiee. Time to crush him. Good morning, Peta. Welcome, man. Ash's not down for being exploded. I agree. Rex, I'm with everyone who wants to stay alive. I'd rather not get blown up by a volcano. Sounds like a terrible way to go. The super volcano is right on Scotland. Oh. That's too bad for you guys. Does Australia have a super volcano or something like that? I don't think we do. I keep having dreams about tornadoes at the moment. I don't know what the hell that's about. Really don't know why I'm having dreams about tornadoes. We don't get tornadoes here, which is good. But something about a tornado is just like, what do you do? Tornadoes are freaky, man. Getting like tornado nightmares. Dude, I could barely see you there. Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way. I was just admiring your fantastic remodeled skin they did for you. All that effort they put in. But really? Now when they say they're devoted to this game, we at least know it's sarcasm. Whoa! Hey, Han, I know I'm not Chewbacca, but I believe that's Darth Maul! Pow! Destroy! Wookiee destroy! Wookiee destroy! Wookiee kill! That guy get out! He must have got out. Because I didn't get a kill for that. I got nothing for that. Whoa! I'll go to the ground. I'll hunt you down. Maul! Darth Maul's here! Where you at, Mauly? Where you at? What the shit? I'm getting punched! You fudging serious, man? Whoa! Bro! Gotcha, buddy! Right, one straight hit and I'm gone. Wookie out! There you are. What? That guy wasn't even really there? What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Did you see that? The guy I focus on when like, I'll kill this guy and get out of here, poof, just vanished as if he wasn't even really there. Alright. You know, our first round I really enjoyed. This second round, I'm starting to remember why we had a little bit of a break.
That MTT is taking
damage. Ridiculous. Australia's hiding the world's largest chain of dormant supervolcanoes. We're hiding them? How are we hiding them? Make way for this, mother effers! That's disappointing. Glad those bits of grass could protect you. Very happy for you. Alright, is Darth Maul still running around murdering people? We really gotta do something about him. That dude doesn't even get health on kill. Bonk ass! Now you got me good. Got me pretty goddamn good. I'll take a ship. You know, I'll take anything at this point, because why not? 10! This is a terrible round. First, I should have played one round and actually just ended the stream.
Those two juggernaut turbo tanks are all that's left to protect the cruiser.
Oh, you guys actually, I thought that was the end. Okay, well, it wasn't, so. Da 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 da. Die, die, die. I even forgot how to fly, man. Come here, man. Come here, come here. God, you know what? They really gotta do something about some kind of, I don't know, fucking anti-looping shit. So boring with... Because now it's just like whoever gives up first is the one who dies. Because then the other person just does that, so that's tactical. You know what? Screw you, man. I get it. I wasted points of mine on goddamn Y-Wing. I get it. You don't have to double down. Because you're just like flying around in circles, man. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do, brave hero. I'll pick up your friends. Kill all your friends, man. Kill them all. None of them will survive. You like that? You like me now, man? Watch those missiles. Blammo. Dude's so dead. Your little buddy here. Alright. Where is he? Is he still alive? Now who gives a shit? Let's shoot some troops! Okay, now I give a shit because he's chasing me. Dude, why don't you fuck off, man?
Explosive detected. East turbo tank.
Put this on. I'll fly in circles just like you did, coward. I'll just fly in circles, man. So glad you like that. Yeah, it's fun, isn't it, bomber? That's fun, isn't it? Yeah, you get bored. I'm gonna chase you down.
Bomb's about to blow.
Let's just keep flying in circles, man. You and me. Circle buddies. What a waste of time, man. That's not how you get on the scoreboard. Alright, I'm wasting no more time doing that. Oop, oop, I don't want to go through here. Oop, it's happening now. I think he followed me. Dude can't fly for shit. Good for him. Alright, here we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh, I'm going down. Yep. The damage that they output, they do terrible damage against troopers, but they practically vaporize a starfighter. In like seconds. I don't know what I want to play. It's terrible. Terrible. Yellowstone has entered the chat. Where? Kamikaze into one of them? I should have. Realistically, I should have. But, yeah. It went okay. Are we defending? We got this, right? We got one side, so we should all be over that side. Let's go over that side. Go hang out over there. How am I doing? 10th! For some reason, I'm locked into 10th. I don't want to leave 10th place. It's my jam. Hey, look at me! Twinsies, man! We're like clones or something. Crazy. Look at this guy. Oh, it's Darth Maul. You know what? Look at him now. He's gonna murder me. Oh, I didn't know it was you! Still didn't place my turret after mashing that button like 3 times. Like I still decided not to place it. Right. I got this, man. I got this. No, I don't. No, I don't. Ran out of ammo. Overheated. Call it what you will. Da 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 da. We have Ray Ray Romano on our team, so she's gonna finish up with the board, right? Hey, hey. Hey, what the fuck was that? Snipe from across the... What are you doing out there, man? I'll go get him. That's my goal now. It's just to fly over there, pick him up. I'll get him. Who actually snipes like a proper sniper in this game? Nobody, man. It's madness. I'm on my way. No, I didn't get to make it. Come on, random fire. No. Well, look at the scoreboard of that round. That round didn't happen. It was a dud round. Dud. Cheeky dud round. Hang on, I think I got a good comment on YouTube. This is gonna be a good one. Let me read this one. I can tell, because someone's telling me one of my guides is wrong, so I always know it's a good one. This is not all of them. You have like 3 marked on the map after this video. Wow. You're wrong, man. Tell me I'm wrong. You're wrong. GG? No. No. No PP, not GG. We leveled up the aerial. Beyond that. It all went downhill after I took that ATRT. It got crushed. Darth Vader has a castle on the planet. He does. Darth Vader has now has a castle on Mustafar. Because why not, man? Why not? Good morning, Zach! Welcome to the stream, man. What map are we on? Kamino! I can get down with some Kamino action. We are attacking, so I will be on a rock. CR2, close quarters, assault. We'll kill them all. Am I excited for the ATTE and stop speeder? I would be. I'm not. If I'm being honest, I'm not. After the droidica and now today's skins, I'm not. I'm not excited. We'll see what happens when they come out, but took me almost a year, but I've realized there's no point in getting excited for this. Because they're going to disappoint you. They'll find a way to muck it up. Just, I don't know who's working on this game, but it'll be like the bare basic, most pathetic version of whatever we expect. That's what I'm expecting. I'm expecting Geonosis to look like a PS2 game textured map level at this point in time. Where they went, with the resources we have, this is the best we could do. And I would believe them. That was a good grenade. That was a very good grenade. I don't want to brag about my grenading skills, but that had it. Look, up to 4, man. 5! We got 5 of them! Don't let it stop! Don't let the train stop! Murder train, that's a 5-kill grenade throw. That's beautiful. Let's go again. That's gonna be a majority of my kills in one moment like that. My lack of faith is disturbing. I know, but I was always a massive spoilers game. I've put so much work into like trying to play this game and bring hope to others, but at this point, I think, I don't know. Until there's proof that there's worth something worth being hopeful for, I'm not gonna bother. I'm gonna start playing other games. You tried, man. You tried. Take out the heavy. Get your back, buddy. Get your back, man. Whoa, that shield is gone. Holy Clono. Clono trigger. Now that's a game I would play. Clono trigger. Bunch of clones doing a mission RPG style. Clono trigger. Give me that. Give me that, somebody. Bring that out. Give Square Enix some Star Wars rights. Let him make Clono trigger. Da 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 da. I cannot see. I can kill. Nope, I got killed. Gas sloping down. Zach barely playing, he's even disappointed. You didn't see the skins, Zach. Oh, you didn't see the skins. The skins that they released today. Mama, did they put some work into them. Give them a new paint job. Didn't remodel them after the canon accurate. I think that's the way to describe it would be. Canon accurate look of the skins. Which is something they didn't want, you know, they didn't want to give us pink Darth Vader. They just wanted to reskin some clones. Whoa, 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 come on, man, I'm Bossk! Don't be a jerk to Bossk! I want to jerk to Bossk! I'd watch out for those mines, though, fellas. I warned them. I warned them both. If only they could hear me. Bossk, I feel like Bossk would be a friendly bounty hunter at times. He'd throw out gas and be like, don't breathe that in! That would be my... If I was Bossk, that would be me. I'd be like, oh, careful! Be careful! That'll kill you! I'm a bounty hunter. I don't want to kill people. Just one target. Just one person. Whoever my target is. So I'm really sorry that you're all gonna die. Watch out for that gas. Alright. Da 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 da. Clones! Bring it on. Clone! Oh, he died before I got him. Fired straight away. Securing this landing pad is mine, man. There we go. Gas him up. Gas him up. Come on, officer. Come on, officer. I'm gonna love some of these over there. Someone's gonna come through that door at some point, right? Maybe. Or we'll just put them off. Just put them off from going through that door. Ah! Come in too late. Here he comes. He doesn't know. He doesn't know what's gonna happen. Conserve your strength. Keep running, buddy. Keep running, man. Oh, that's a lot of clones! That's a lot of nuts! Buddy! Buddy! For you! This landing pad is now the rightful property of Bossk Teller Industries. He's coming through. There's nobody there, boss. There's nobody there, man. You're looking like a mad. You're looking like a crazy person. This guy's jumping like a mad fool. Whoa! Bossk, shoot! Whoa! Hi-oh! Enjoy some gas! We're gonna capture that other point at any point in time. Hey, snap, you wanna snap off? You wanna snap off? You lose, sucker! Bossk Industries. Bossk Bounty Industries. That's what, that boss has got a nice business name going on and everything. Your target is our target. Enjoy that! We got those mines in place, didn't we? There's a nice rocket trooper. Look like a friendly guy. We got it. What are we doing? Sorry, buddy. You had it coming. Who is causing us trouble? What's happening here? We capturing this? Now we're capturing it. Now we're rocking it, man. That's more like it, team. Do we get our snipes on? Who we sniping? Just tell me a name. Whoa! Whoa! I'm stunned! Ah! Oh, god damn it! I couldn't see shit! I was stunned! Now I gotta get my boss back! And then that happens every time, man, I tell you. Every time. Bossk, I hate playing Bossk in that section. I'm always waiting for the next section. So when does he die? Right as we get to the fun part of it. I die. Should have let them capture it themselves. I caught the other one. They could have got that one by them goddamn selves. Asses. I get flashbanged, I get lasered, and then I get shot by an officer. It's not the way Bossk wants to go. We'll get him back. We'll get him back. And then it's on like Donkey Kong. Let's capture the shit out of this place. See, this is where squad systems would be wonderful. Because we can just spawn in on someone rather than having to run all that distance. Success. Enjoy a grenade, jerk! What the fuck? One shot? I hope that blows you up, man. Got you good. Got you good, punk. Hey, those chings. There we go. We got two. Two kills. Nice grenade. Alright, we gotta build up to boss. We gotta get 5,000 more battle points again. We don't have the 2x multiplier anymore. So sad. Yellowstone! Welcome to the chat. What the hell? I spawned, like, that's it. The barracks are nearly secure. Do not be distracted. I'll take it. Hey, ho, ho, ho. What? One shot again? That guy was miles away for a Vanguard. That was at least a two-shot Vanguard. He was a good, like, 4 meters away from me. Ooh. Let's go again. Let's go, little droid. Having some unfortunate deaths here. Not to be repeated. Who are you dealing with? Who are you dealing with? I'll help out. Little Yoda boy! We died. Who are you dealing with here? If I die from one shot, if I die from a one shot. Come on, come on. Pow! Pow! Man, getting a nade in there would be nice. Come on, come on. You know, you gotta open that door, right? Open the door. Open the door. They ain't gonna do it, man. Yeah, they did it! Oh, it's in! I think it's in. Sound like a first timer there. Couldn't see because I was flash! I'll take you all on in a minute. Once I get my grenade, so I can actually do it. I'm gonna live up to my threat. In a second. And I'll think about actually capturing the objective. Wookie! There's a Wookie in there. Here we go. Aha! Aha! Oh, come on, stay. Yes! Yes! Wait! The damn thermal. Right. Not many points to go now. Not many times to go now. Yellowstone, whatever you do, don't blow your top, man. Stay calm. We want you to stay calm. And having Bossk in this phase, it would be wonderful. I got Bossk in the pleb phase, in the garbage phase. I'll kill that guy. I'll help you out, man. The guy was pretty badass. He lived up to his name a little bit. Run! Run, Chewbacca! Oh, that Wookiee just got murdered. Whoa! What's the plan, man? Grenade! Whoa! Shoot the shit out of Chewbacca! I don't think Chewie can get his health back, so just shoot the crap out of him. I could take a V2. Nah, we'll get a hero. M1 Jurassic World Evolution update soon, with hopefully the game needs to be kept alive. What are they adding? Because I really like Jurassic World Evolution, but what it really needs is customizations. Everyone's park looks the same. They really need some kind of, like, creativeness for players. Some kind of color change. Something. Just something. Variety. Spice up your buildings. Pay for upgrades to buildings that make them look different and stuff. You know what I mean? Whoa. This ain't gonna go well. Oh, this ain't gonna go well. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Kill me through the box. Box is supposed to be cover, man. Ooh. Soviet weapons greater than future laser weapons. What? Are you from Russia or something?
I'm on point. Follow me.
That's the most random thing someone said all day. They added challenge mode in sandbox. Money update. Provides a bit of replayability without doing every island in the game. Customizations. I mean, they got dino skin changes, but they really need, you need to be able to change your shop's look and stuff. That's what we really need. Add stuff to the park. Just make it look nice. Oh, that's a nice kill. So there's four heroes here, so that means our heroing isn't gonna happen. Hide in the explosions. Are you kidding me? Ah, boo, boo. I think I gotta go V2. I mean, one of them could die as a hero. I could snatch him by getting 1400 points, but I think B2. I gotta go Rocket Droid, just because it's cheaper, right? And I gotta level him up, so I'll go Rocket Droid. Everyone just wants rocks and different trees and items. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Just things to freshen up your park, make it stand out, make it feel like your park.
Shutdown initiated.
Because when all your parks start looking the same, it's a bit blur. But it is a nice game. And the dinosaurs need a little bit more personality to them. Once you understand how to control the dinosaur, that's it. There's no, besides, like, sometimes, like, forceful things in missions, so they make, like, force the dinosaur to do something. Oh, Vader went down like a punk! Eat a wrist rocket! That hit nobody. God, the wrist rockets are terrible. Give us some splash damage on those bad boys. Oh, rocket trip down! Up E2. Da 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 da. Oh, Rocky! Rocky in the back! all the laser marks on the walls. Right, I'm a little scared of that Wookiee. I won't lie. Once I get in there... Oh, shit! Ray Ray Romano! Oh, she's coming for me! Ray, I didn't know you were there! I didn't know you lived here! I thought this was someone else's house. This is my friend's house. My team is not pushing in there at all. The fact that I was the only one in that room is sad. Is scary. I'm gonna go blow my money on this guy. I don't think it's worth it, but I'm gonna buy him anyway. I need a team to back me up here, but it's not gonna happen. Bomb, 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 bomb. Look at that dodge. Beautiful dodge. Nothing says I'm avoiding getting shot, like slowly shuffling out the way, or even crouching, man. The B2s have the worst dodge. The Wookiees and stuff roll. The B2s just stand there like they don't mind getting hit. Boss, you gotta get in there, buddy. Pounce is making waves. It's time to go. Boba Fett, you can fly, dude. You don't deserve to be Boba Fett or Boss right now. I mean, I died as Boss, sure. Fuck hell. You gotta get in there, Bobes. Go, Bobes. But that's now's your chance. Now's your chance. I got your back. I got your back, peeps. Okay, I'm moving in. I'm moving in. Little shuffles. Little shuffles. Holy crap! Are you serious? You didn't. What? You didn't kill them? How the hell did he stand that? You're like one hit left. All those lasers hit him, he wouldn't die. Boo game. Boo. I'm feeling like a break is needed. Stream kids buffering? Why? Wait, why? Let me. I can stop the buffering, but it's at the cost of the instant delay. It's a meaty cost. It's a hard price to pay, but it is doable.
Starting shutdown.
Well, it's not doable now, but it would have been doable.
A new ally has landed.
Maybe the British internets. Might be British internets. Let me jump into my settings. I can tone down the stream. I can reduce the quality a little bit. Let me know how this goes. I don't want to do it. I don't want to bring down the quality, but I can. All right. Okay. I brought it down a touch. Might work. But yeah, since we've reduced the delay to as much as possible, it comes with a cost. And you need good internet. And once we start streaming in 1080, I mean, you could always reduce your quality. Like, you don't have to watch that 720. If you can bring it down to 480 or something if you're watching on something smaller. Unless you're watching on a big screen. Just drop down the quality, and it should. That'll make your life much better, because you'll be able to watch it.
Odds of success have improved.
Those yellow skins are ugly as hell in action. I do not like them. I would say drop the quality down. Drop it down to 480, even 360 if you're watching on the phone or something. But if you're on a PC, a big monitor, even still, it's not really gonna make a difference. Hey, I got second! I'll take it. I kind of dropped the ball towards the end. But I'll take it. We're almost a veteran boss, and a veteran assault, and a veteran aerial. Fair enough. Oh, the veteran aerial doesn't require that much. Okay, that's fair. Dragon Lord. Good morning, Dragon Lord. What's the droidica malarkey? The droidica thing. So they released a picture of the skins on Kashyyyk. The new clone skins, they released a picture of them. They added a droidica. Well, there was a droidica in the background of the the photo, the image that they released of the skins. There's a droidica in the background. So everyone's like, oh my god, they're teasing droidicas. Even I was like, whoa, that's the way to do it. That's, yeah, just dropping it in the background, get one hype, because we're all disappointed with garbage skins, but shit, something to look forward to. Droidica. And then Dice are like, what? No, what droid decker? And the community is like, the one in the picture. And they're like, that's not a droid decker. That's just a, that's a busted up speeder or just something in the background. And everyone's like, no, it is clearly a droid decker in the background of this picture.
Close.
And Dice and the like, community manager is like, it's not. You're all wrong. It's not. It was a droid decker. Uh-oh. Droid decker's revealed. Means they're coming, right? Then they said, no. We don't have plans. After earlier in the year, them being like, we're working on droidkas. We're gonna get droidkas in the game. Now they're like, we don't have plans for droidkas. This was an old, cancelled model of a droidka that just happened to be in the file that we used to take the picture with. Whoopsie daisy. So, well, that was weird ass throw. So, disastrous. Just absolute terrible. Just a mess. Mess of a situation. Teasing a droidka, then telling us it's not a droidka, then finding out it is a droidka, and then telling us we're not getting droidkas. It's a good indicator that they're just not paying attention. They're not on the ball. They don't know what they're doing. You always calling them droid cars? You can call them, whatever. You can call them what you want. However you say it. Destroyers? Say destroyer droids. You don't know much about Star Wars Battlefront. Well, you're in the decent place to find out. I'll tell you everything, man. I'll tell you it all. Sometimes I'll even show you how to play decently. Sometimes. I'm feeling up to it. Which I am now! That grenade kills me, I'll be sad. No, you overthrew it. Hey, buddy, where you going? And them feet of yours. Hey! Oh, that was way too... Blurg! Had to be the Blurg. I was like, that was way too quick to have killed me. Blurg. Of course it's a Blurg. Look at these skins, man. Ugh. Whoa, I feel bad for you guys. Why did you buy them? I'm just gonna stick to the clean, crisp, white skins. Ah, bubble shield, boy! Not a bad droid. That guy dead? He's not even dead yet! There's like three- Ah, oh, from the side! Ooh. I wouldn't mind taking a Wookiee this round or something. Maybe. Sour lemons, you need to sleep. Sour lemons? That's a bit harsh, man. Good night, Rex. Have a good sleep. Ash, what time are you going to bed? You want to play Fortnite after this?
Enemy slicing program loaded.
Duos or something. Unless the other plebs want to play. Stop them droids! Don't worry about the gas. Power through the gas, man. Power through the gas. Chuck a happy little nade. The happy nade. Gotta get them happy nades. Oh, it was a beautiful happy nade. He loved his job. He loved killing that guy. Look at them all. Gun him down. Gun him down. Bosk is here already. Nice shield, man. Nice shield. Take him down. Take him down a notch. Every stream we've killed a boss. We'd be disappointed to not get it again today. Damn. I mean, I was a boss and he died, so I guess that kind of counts. Just because the lemon is sour doesn't mean you don't like them. That's a good point. I'll keep going. I already feel like playing the hero. I'm not really a hero move. I'm feeling more like a Wookiee action. With some Han Solo, maybe. Han or some Lander. Maybe Han or some Lander. Could be good. Let's get some speed, man. Just take too long. Run. Vader. If we get battle droids, we'll try and get Vader again. I'm digging Vader. Playing the objective. I ain't gonna play no objective. Can't make me. This is a team game. Play the objective. I look like a team player. Come on, battle droids! Wish I had my A280 at the moment. That'd be much better for this. Wait, we can go all the way upstairs now? We can go all the way up to here. This is inbounds. This seems wrong to be inbounds. But I'll play along. Oh shit! I get vanguarded. All these instant kills. Wookiee at range at the moment is probably not good. I'm gonna go A280 for a little bit. See how good I am with this. Probably not good. Sleep well, Rex. keep those landing pads open for reinforcements. You got it, man. I'll think about it. I always thought this had a scope. I'm even thinking of something else. Spread's quite large at range. We might want to get close a little bit closer. Just a little closer. Not too close. Close enough. Defend! Oh, we got something coming in, man. I'm not sure what it is. It's most likely Bosk. He's still kicking. Oh, we got... That guy just went down like a punk. Is it Bosk? Ah, I wish I had my CR2. Oh, shit, it's Vader. Oh, shit. If that bubble shield wasn't there, I could have snuck up on him and shot him. Whatever dingus put that there. Boo. You go to bed after this stream? No. That's fine, Ash. I understand. You made an edit on the Star Wars subreddit that you might like. Alright, that's nice. What'd you do? I'm like, I'm gonna go look at it. Don't forget to drop a like. Yes! Listen to Peter. Drop a like. Vader! Oh, this gun, I gotta mash it. Yeah. Luke, I'm coming! Luke, I'm on my way! Whoa, I thought that was Darth Vader! Are you kidding me? Some random thermal got me. Boo. Just wanted to help Luke fight Darth Vader. Your name is Darren Sean, 1979. Really, I'm not gonna go look that up, by the way. Just gonna put that out there. You could tell us what your edit is, but I'm playing a game, so I'm probably not gonna go Reddit and look that up. Boom, 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 boom. What's up, Denver? Good to see you, man. Watch me defend these landing pads like an amateur. Like someone disappointed in this game. That's what I'm gonna do. Hey! Don't bang on me! I didn't expect fucking three dudes to run out of that room. Alright, that was a waste of time. I might switch to CR2, because I can get in close quarter fights. It's pointless. It's an OT edit, not a prequel edit. Okay. What are you talking about? Just tell us what you're talking about. Because I got no idea. What do you mean by you made an edit to the Battlefront Reddit? Which Battlefront Reddit? The Battlefront Reddit or that Battlefront 2 Reddit?
I'm at the east landing pad.
Whoa! That was like a magic trick. One second he's a clone, next second he's a goddamn battle droid. I'm gonna go round the edge. Round the outside. Jog.
All available forces. Fortify the east.
I know your vanguard's gonna run off. Right to the point where you're supposed to shoot it at someone. Bosk! What the fuck with that Bosk? Why would you put Bosk mines out there? It's literally your own spawn, dingus. Alright, we'll play Chewie just because. What the hell? Yeah, he's probably a troll. Because he wants me to say his name. But I'm not an idiot, so it's not gonna happen, man. Which is why, we're like, just, what is your edit? What is your edit, man? Oh, yeah! Should we at least kill somebody? No. Nothing, man. Nothing. He made an edit of the Battle of Yavin. Are there animals in this game? There are animals in this game. Or creatures. I guess they're animals. Creatures in this game. Alien creatures in this game. I thought they changed up the scoreboard for a second there. Alright, well, we finished strong with our first round. These continuing rounds have been nothing but utter disappointment. Let's see how we go next. Seventh! Ouch! My heart, my soul. It's just not in it anymore. Just not in it anymore. We'll get there. Give us Naboo and I'll try. Give us Naboo and I'll care. We're traveling to Naboo. Nice. Having a clone. This is all we need. A Clone Wars playlist. This is it. Get rid of all the other levels. This is all we need. Pack it up. They finally did it. Something right. I want to play as Bosk. Or Alec, you know, I honestly don't give a shit who I play as. I wanna play something. Give me something, man. You like the Banthas. The Banthas are on Tatooine. I like the Runyips. Runyips are where it's at. It's the cool kids Bantha. Anyone up for a pod race? I don't know if we got enough people for a pod race. I'll join though. Alright, little battle droid. Let's roll. It's a nice day, it's a nice sunny day in the boot. Complete different to what it's like here. It's raining at the moment here. Oh, I gotta use my thing, man. Get a couple of random shots out there, some stray fire. Might hit somebody, they might not. And inspire these guys with my presence. Not these guys. Imagine if I could just crouch here. When you had to crouch. Inspire those guys. Sneeze. Bless me. This is in the side I like. I'll take it anyway. Usually I like going on the other side, because it's a little bit more action-packed. And more tailor-made for my type of gun. But I'll run down here. I'll work with this. I can work with this. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright. Now I know there's a clone. In here. Back. Right there. Frank for Frank! Poor for Frank. Here they're coming. Just a kid with a stutter. I'ma get you, man. I'ma finish the job. My battle droid never forgets. He just gets lost out of bounds. He gets fucking gunned in the face. A280 outgunned me. Boo! Boo! Not working too well, is it? You blame your first sergeant and captain for lack of watching me. It's okay. They're not fans, I get it. I don't blame them. After today's performance, I don't blame them. Hey, I'm on their side I like. Okay. I'm gonna shoot this thing a couple times. Even though I get... I do get battle points for that. Oh, what? Normally you don't get battle points for that until it blows up. If it blows up. That's a first. Warning, time to whoop ass. Ass whooping time. Commence ass whooping. I'm on the side I like, but I'm gonna end up going back to this side. I don't know. Don't laser me. You laser me, man. I know I saw clones here. Holy shit. Come fucking laser me in the back. Stupid ass thing. This is going terribly. Terribly. Six! My heart's just not in it anymore. My soul just doesn't care for it anymore. I do want to play boss though. So let's get boss. Yeah, let's get boss. A single one of them hit. Good flying, man. Bad shooting. Take your pick. Those cheeky lasers! Hey, buddy! Have some health. Are you alright, man? What's wrong with you? You doing a robot or something? There's no clones on this side. This is the worst side. Oh, you know what? There is. They just went the other way. Good for them. Here they come. Send in the clones. Hey, buddy, buddy, buddy. Buddy. Alright, there should be a lot of them up here, right? You tried, man. You tried. Credit for trying. Flashbang over the head. Our forces have reached the first. There's nobody there. Push in. They won't be ready for it. This is the best time to get kills because they still think the bounty hasn't changed. Little do they know, it has. Little do they know. Run, buddy. Run. Boss. No, that guy. You look like Boss, man. I was gonna say you can't be Boss because Boss is on my team. Bosk is who I'm after. The guy's hiding behind that bush. What a cheeky monkey, man. That means he won't be ready for an attack. From behind! He's dead, isn't he? He's great. That's just great. He killed him. Hey, yellow clone. for you, man. Good for you. You bought the skins. You're a sucker. You're a chump. You're a chump. Hey, you're the objective. I get objective points for killing you, right? Okay, I got you before I died. Alright. Ah, he's taken. He's not available. The guy in sixth has him. What? I was sixth, man. Now I move my way up there. Failed. I failed, man. Dinner time. Enjoy your dinner, shiny gamer. Shine on, buddy. Shine on. Unless you're watching the stream at the same time. Someone has 21 kills. Boss could be available. They have 21 kills and they're dead. Could be a boss. Could be a boss. No, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? He's only 400. Wait, he's 4,500. I'm in savings of 6,000. And he's 4,500. What the hell, man? What the hell? Times have changed. Ah, poop. Who do I want? Who do I want? I'm going to go with... Ah, I'll take Vader. I'll take Vader. I didn't know they downed the cost. I forgot. I knew that, but I forgot. I thought that was only in the future. 4,500, that ain't too bad. Forget the multiplier, it doesn't matter anymore. I'm saving up all this money, and it's cheaper. That's a good deal. That's a solid deal. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, Rocket Man, whoa. Yoda! What up, little dude? You know how many times I kill Yodas? Where the fuck did he just go? What? Just vanished. He just vanished. What is happening today? Can nothing go my way? Can just one thing go my way today? You built my hope up with that first round. And then a Yoda that just poof, gone. No idea where he went. Completely lost track of me. Isn't that right, Rocket Man? Isn't that right? Completely lost track of me. Where do you go, man? Where do you go? Where do you go? Oh, 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 yeah, get choked to death. It happens to some people. Oh, yeah. No, you're battle droids, yet you are highlighted red as if you were enemies. Makes sense. Real helpful.
How unfortunate.
Telling the difference between people. So is Yoda dead, or is he around? Wait, does this ability give me the ability to see people now? Hey, catch! Should've caught it. Grab it by the handle, not by the laser. Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Hey, I was expecting Rey. There she is. Just mind trick me into the wall. That was cruel. That was some straight up cruelty there. Oh yeah, catch! Oh, that was in the head. That was rough, man. Vader, let's not mess around. Come on, Rey, Rey, Rey. Your boyfriend likes me. Why don't you? Ray Ray Romano! I'ma get you. I'ma get you. I'ma get you, Ray. Grab it! Got it! Kick your ass! Oh, she down! I'm fucking stuck! Those flash grenades are brutal. Devastating. Alright. It really seems like LBRB highlights enemies for us. Gets Vader's senses going. It's his spidey senses are tingling. Hey, man! You rocket trooper, you're flying away. Some guy almost vanguarded me to death. Which would have been very sad for me. Darth Vader, super badass, shot in the back. Ooh. Now, Dora Robley, she didn't wake up with a migraine and then a scratch, a $2,000 floor. They had to pay for now. Whoa! That does not sound good, man. Done with dinner? Hello! What's up, Golem, man? Golem, you play this. Do you play this? Have you played this? That would have been a nice little spot to get some kills there. I'm warning you that I can't reach you. Hiya! Ran right into a dingus. The old Vader side attack. Oh, Luke doesn't see it coming. Just okay, I didn't reach him anyway. Come on, Skywalker. Come on. Play catch, son. Play catch. You down. Catch! Oh, that's not a hallway. Where's that alleyway go? I knew it was there a second ago. Alright. Straight up hallway kills. Rogue One time, baby. target near Throw it. Clones and prepare. Oh, he got a guy. We are Rip City. You damn right, you're Rip City. Got hit on the run, man. Brutal. Had it coming. About time something could happen. Here we go, team. Here we go. I have awaited this day. Da 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 da. Oh, oh, let's get some health back here. Let's get some health back. This is how we do it. I don't know if it has explosive shot or anything. Oh, there we go. There we go. Working on the health return. I think I have a health on kill star card on. I hope I have a health on kill star card on. My patience. Chewbacca! Chewie getting them stuns going. Oh, he was right there. I didn't know he was there. Got an assist. I need straight up kills. Papa Palps. I need some straight up kills, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Vanguard me, man. You cannot harm me. That's good. That's good to know. Oh, yeah. Oh, hit a guy. Dinged him. Dinged him good. Hey, Rocket Man. You're out of my range. Come on. Come on. Right. Some guys are venturing down into here. We should teach him a lesson, man. Teach him a lesson, Palps. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Keep running. Ah, oh, you know what, Palps? I really need to kill, man. I gotta get some health back. I really need to start offing some of these guys. Why'd I even hang out with you? Ray! For the grab! For the throw! Got it good. Wish I didn't get shot by a Wookiee. Would've been nice. Now you can go in there, Palps. Now you can get all the kills. Enough. Alright, we should probably hit up the other side. Since that's the side we're capturing. Da 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 da. Always with Palpatine, aren't I? Here we go. Yeah! Yeah! That felt good. That felt satisfying. I heard those meaty crunches as they were dying. That sounds horrific, I know, but it's true. I did hear them. Whoa! Get him! Shoot it down! Killer! Wookiee! Imploder! Valiant effort. Nice. Still need to get some kills of my own. It's my little lightsaber throws back. Whoa! Trying to shoot us in the back. Brave man. I'm dying as a result. Oh my god! Vader! Peace out, man! Peace out! The goal is to get health, not lose it! Right, boss boy's here. Boss boy just tumbled big time. I'm here, man. I'm here. Oh yeah! Crunch! Crunch time! Felt good. Maybe they were sneaking aside. Oh! Nah, that guy died. Oh yeah! I'm gonna die! I'm down! What the hell? Yoda jumped through me! Don't taunt me, dick brain! I'm trying to push up for my team. I think Assault's gonna do the best here. Nice clear out here. Just kablamo. We can do it. Remember when you were on PS4? Brit plays it a lot. Is she good at it? Is she better than me? Probably. Remember me, Skull? No. I don't. I'm sorry, man. I wish I did. If you're in more streams, I might. But I don't remember you at all. Whoa. Hey, you still chasing me? Leave me alone. Fuck, man. A little dick brain Yoda. Alright. We had a Bossk on our team. And we had a Palpatine on our team. And we didn't capture that objective. I even pushed in there. Didn't go great. It was a bad plan. But still. It was fun. It's something different. Bossk, you're still alive, man. You gotta get him. Alright, new plan. Here's my fantastic plan. It's called Surprise Attack. So far it's going great. This guy gets it. This specialist knows what's up. He knows what's up. Look at him. They don't know. Shoot him in the back. They won't be ready for it. I'm prepared to being shot in the back. Should have thought. Alright. We got it, man! You got it! You did it, team! Anyway, I believed in you the whole time, honestly. I mean, most of the time. That guy should've just shot us all. Brainiac. Alright, here we go. Greatest grenade throw you've ever seen. What the fuck? That's gonna kill me. What the hell? Like I said, greatest grenade throw you've ever seen. For hilarity. Han Solo! He's mine. He's mine. Thank you for the subscribe, Daniel. Hey! Hey! Yoda safe. This guy's everywhere. The Yoda's everywhere. Let's get some points. Because the heroes are cheaper, we can actually afford a hero quicker. Who would have thought? Boba Fett! Boba's a good one. Do a couple of laps with the rocket barrage. That's it, stand in that hallway, man. That's progressing up. It's called pushing. Strong push, man. Fuck, hell, man. See our dude in the back? Imagine if we pushed up as a wave. We'd pick people up as we went. But no. We'll stay in the doorways. Just safe zone. Stay in the safety of the doorway. Da 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 da! Alright. I hope that. Did that fall? I didn't make it. That's a bad throw, little droid. That's like a hydraulic throw, wasn't it? That should have been gone for miles. That would have been a nice kill. 38 people! That's all we got. 38! That ain't a lot. Ain't a lot at all. I don't think we're gonna make it. How's your cup of tea, Ash? Might have to go enforcer here. We might have to go officer. I think we need some flash grenades. I think we need to clear the line of the eyesight. Hurt their eyes a little bit. We've got Palpatine again. Pop a pout. That dude will finish top of the board. He's got Palpatine twice now. We go with one of these. The flash. That's a good bounce. Got my inspiring presence. Luke's trying to shoot us. Put a turret. Happy little turret. You live there. Have some health, everybody. Let's go through this window, shall we? Hey, that's not the place I would like to be. You jump through a window and the first thing you see is Rey running at you. Rey to stab you in the face. Probably the best thing. There are four heroes in play. And one of them is Bossk. Let's clean him up, man. Seven. I don't think we're going to win. But I am gonna make a dent. Skull Crusher, I friended you on Xbox. I won't see it. I got notifications off. And there's a lot of people in that friends list. So you're one of a few thousand. I give you this chance. Bossk is on the way. My little nugget faces. Hopper's here. Oh, I got mind tricked. No, Bossk. No, it was too good to be true, wasn't it, Bossk? Too good to be true, man. Mind trick straight away, straight out the gate, gas him up, get out of there, boss. Wasn't gonna happen. Dead Knight charge by Han Solo. Doesn't matter, the game's over anyway. It was worth the intense push. I swear to God, if we start capturing this, I'm gonna be very sad. I would have played it much more reserved. Cleared out quite a few people there for you guys. Pull them towards us, man. Pull the bad guys towards us. That's what we want. B2 rocket. Whoa! What the hell was that? Was that you, Chewbacca? Hey there, Chewy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, choo-choo. Oh, Chewy down. Captain Mad Dog. He's gonna be mad now. This is actually continuing. I really thought once Boss died, that was it. That was the end. Little faith I have in my team, really. I'm crushing them now, man. They're crushing them. Ray Romano. Yoda. Oh, Han. No, not you. I want the other guy. The other Han. The real Han, not the clone Han. Lando. Billy D. Just shoot him, man. Just shoot him. Clearly ain't gonna hit him. Finish the job. Lando down. Yoda. Yoda best. You're the best! Whoop, sorry, too close. Ah, what the fuck? Milestone, veterinarial. Yippee. Is that Spider-Man symbol in that jar? It is. It is indeed. Good eye, man, good eye. Can we play sometime? Can we play this? You can jump in. There's like, look, there's spots. It's public. It's open. Just join game. Cannot stop you from joining a public open lobby. Ah, Luke. Luke for the finish. Bosk is dead. Contest. Can't believe this is still going. I really thought this was over a long time ago in the galaxy far, far away. I thought this was donezo. Come on, little clone. Oh, little bow droid. Whatever you are. I don't care anymore. You can be a clone if you want to be. Whatever you want to be when you grow up, you can do it. Whoa, you can't now because you're in pieces. Unless that's what you wanted to be. Scrap. You can be scrap. I'm going to go and do nothing. Your eyes are sharp like an eagle, the speed of a dragon, and the wisdom of a great horned owl, but you also have the strength of a lion. Wow, that's impressive, man. That's a lot of things. There's a lot of things. I can BB-8 it up. I'm gonna leave it as Spider-Man. Because I can't bother changing it. What do we want? This feels like a dark day. Ewok. Nah, we're not playing Ewok Hunt. Because that Ewok Hunt went exactly how I said it would. Everyone loves it. Everyone's greatest mode ever. Day one. The best mode ever. No one plays it anymore. Yeah, that happened. Second place. I can live with second place. To have a guy finish the top of the board with 28,074 eliminations who got Palpatine twice. Possibly more. Maybe we got it three times. I don't mind coming second place to that. I still wish there was like a loadout. You could set your star cards to a loadout for Galactic Assault. And set your loadout for Heroes vs. Villains. Because I'm pretty sure all my cards are equipped for Heroes vs. Villains. And I don't put health on kill for Heroes vs. Villains on. Should scout it now. I want to play... I love playing as Lando, but who's cheap? Yoda and Chewie? I reckon Yoda's equipped. Lando's equipped. Lando doesn't really change. Ray Romano. Yeah, Ray's equipped for Galactic Assault. This could be fine. We are playing as the clones. I'm gonna clone it up. I'm gonna tower it up. I'm defending. Let's do this thing. You're in! Skull Cusher! Skull Cusher? What side are you on, man? Let's see. Sulkier Unicorn. Skull Crusher R1. I see you. Welcome to the game. Finish top of the board. Impress me. Shouldn't be too difficult. Alright, let's go. Hey, an assist. I'll take it. I missed the 2x multiplier. But that's okay. How was my day? This is it. Facebook is such a strange place for streaming. I agree with you, man. It's weird because they're really pushing, like, wanting to have streaming be their big thing. I don't know why. I mean, there's a few things that would be nice. Like, I don't think Streamlabs and stuff works with it. It's like, I don't think you can have a bot with it or anything. So there's a few, like, they really want, like, Facebook gaming to be a thing. But they don't really have the tools for it to be a thing. I want to get points, but I also don't want to end the round early. This is Naboo's conflicting. You want to play a hero quick by playing the objective, but at the same time you don't want the round to end early by playing the objective. It's tough, man. It's tough. Come on, objective. Come on. I got you, gun. Someone else got the thing. Where the hell did that come from? Whoa. Whoa! They come out of nowhere. When I'm waiting for the thing, there's no one to be seen. When I get the thing, poof, they're everywhere. Everywhere, man. God damn it. This is how I feel. Sad. I'm a sad Jawa. Saddest of Jawas. Oh yeah. Have some, I don't know. I'll just waste it, why not? Flash grenade! Get any of them? No, there's a few up here. Hey. Turret, kill! Finish him! 600 points. It ain't enough, man. It ain't enough. Indiana Jim, good to see you, man. How are your thoughts on on that thing on the side there, that camouflage terrifying thing. Ain't great. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Flash! Whoa! I thought one? Sure. Two's too many. I just want to play as a hero. Well, actually, I don't really mind. I'll play as a Wookiee, because I'll probably do better as a Wookiee. The hero's taken, then not. I kind of want to play the objective. Rib, why do you take away every piece of Star Wars from your brand? Oh, no, we still have it. It's just, yeah. Battlefront, after the droid dicker thing. And Ben's responses and stuff. I think I'd rather focus on other games. I'll play Battlefront, I'll play the updates and stuff, but I spent a year trying to support this game. You know, being positive, looking at the positives, calling out the negatives, but the Droidica thing, that was it. That was the worst thing they did. Republic and after that, I honestly don't give a shit what happens to this game anymore.
Enemy has crossed waypoint alpha.
I love Star Wars. I think this is a good game, but I think the developers, they don't care. I feel like they don't care. I mean, I'm sure they care because it's their game, but they're not showing it.
Who is that? Someone's
the clone. These clone skins are just doubling down on that. These clone skins, just retextures, not even remodels to the accurate look of the skins they're representing. What the hell? Support it to the end? I think I did support it to the end. For me at least. I was hopeful the Clone Wars update would be like, alright, this is it. The game is back on track. They did it. It's gonna be amazing. My faith is... poof! It's gone. Went in the wind. I'm not gonna believe in anything that this game does or promises until I see it. They've got vehicles coming and stuff. That's cool. But they're gonna be like, what are they gonna be? They're gonna be like hollow attempts at the vehicles, or are they gonna be like what we want? I'm expecting hollow attempts at the vehicles. I'm expecting like the bare minimum requirements to say this is a vehicle. Sad but true.
Confirmed. Solid hit on the
SPT. Bomb, 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 bomb. The game with such potential and they blew it. And they keep on blowing it. They continue to blow it. They treat the community like it's like we're trash. They talk down to them. They get the community hyped and then say, whoa. No, we're just psych. It's bad. It's mean. It's cruel. Granted that most, you know, I don't like most Battlefront YouTubers anyway, so they didn't help. It's just like everyone's destroying it. Everyone's crushing it. It's Maul. It's just having a nap. You awake, Darth Maul? Didn't have some Sith sense there, huh? Did they? Had you have any relatives that are like 10 years old? Wait, what do you mean? This is the beginning of the end? Yeah, I feel this is the beginning of the end. Though, really, most people saw the end ages ago. A lot of us were really hopeful that they would turn it around. No. The Clone Wars does turn it around, I'll be shocked, but I reckon the Clone Wars DLC will come, it'll go, and you'll get nothing else. Bare minimum. Just to keep it alive for a little bit longer. No one's paying money on this game. No one's buying skins. I have the credits in the game. If I even had way more credits in this game, like well beyond the credits in this game, if I had 2 million credits in the game, and I saw the skins, I probably still wouldn't buy them. I'd still be like, no. By buying these, you're saying this is okay. By running around in them, you're saying, well, it's alright. It's different, it's new. So, nah. Screw it, man. Screw it. I'll play the updates, but I'm not gonna... I used to sit and, like, play this and level up my characters and stuff, being like, alright, I'll work on my characters and that, and make sure I have the best stuff for my streams, get everyone, you know, get everything ready, get all the guys up leveled and stuff, find nice star cards, learn how to play people the best. I don't care anymore. I don't think there's any point in investing time, that kind of time, into it anymore. Conquest mode could change things, probably. They broke out the first roadmap debacle. I'm trying, like, I love the game. Or loved the game. It had great potential. I love Star Wars. It's fun to play, the characters are cool, but it's got, this is it. I feel like I'm getting to that point where I've played it now. There's nothing, there's no more. Whatever content's coming, I don't know. I'll play it, but I'm not gonna invest the amount of time I was investing throughout the year to try and be a Battlefront channel. I'm kind of, maybe it's a good thing my plans all failed at being a Battlefront channel. Cause then I'd be like, oh no, the game's dying, and then I'd be where I am now. Anyway. So we're playing other things. We're investing time into other games. Playing all the things, enjoying other things, spreading the love to the world of gaming in general. ACPC cuff. That went down the same road though. That got stale for me. I like playing games I like. I don't want to force games I don't like. Cause then I won't be happy. You won't have a happy me streaming. I'll be grumpy, being like, blur. This sucks. Blur. Oh great, now I gotta go play that again. Blur, I don't even like it. Genuine, man. Genuine. Play what I like. I'm gonna put this happy little camper here. Literal little. It's so dusty. I can't even see. It's so dark. Get them, metal droids. So dark. Stupidly dark. Nice work, snipes. My turret died. What kills me is not that they had the not a droid incident, it's that they have no plans for one. Especially after having him like in January, being like, oh yeah, can't wait for the droid kiss. No, we can't wait for the droid kiss. Now we literally can't wait for them, because they're not coming.
I've got an idea.
Disastrous. Disaster after disaster. They clearly don't have the resources to support this game. Everyone's saying after Battlefront 5, after Battlefield 5, all the devs will come back. No, they'll move on to the next thing. Battlefield 6, Battlefront 3. I'll be surprised I would expect Battlefront 3, so they can say like, oh, we learned from our mistakes, look what we've done now. But I don't know. This had the potential to be a base game, to be added upon, which is how it should have been. But they tanked it, man. Tanking it harder and harder. The sad truth. I wouldn't mind playing Pocket Camp next week a little bit, actually, Ash. Whoa, shit, that was quick. We got smash team. We got absolutely crushed. They got 100 guys to try and capture this area. That's not gonna go well for us, is it? Good little throw. Oh, he shoots, he scores. Oh, is that a boss? Is that a boss guy? See, has to be. Where is he? Come on, boss man. It's Aiden Versio. Where's boss? I know I saw a boss in there. Versio. For you, lady! I'll take you down. I got way too many battle points. I don't mind wasting them. Maybe I can be a hero now. I gotta play the new content, like I said, nowhere near as actively, right? I'll play it as it comes out. I'll enjoy it. But no more leveling, no more grinding. Not important. I'm not gonna get a hero, am I? I mean, I might. I'll just take another Wookiee. They're cheap. They're pretty cheap. Battlefront has a hopeful future, though. I don't think it does. It did, but I don't think it does. I think if what's coming out at the moment and how they're acting to the community is any indication, I don't think it does. I've been on the hopeful future train for ages. But I think it's time to pack it in. I think it's time to just see what they get. Don't expect much. Oh, they're on the other side. I thought they were in that bubble shield. That's it. Chuck your grenades through the windows. Milo, that's my advice. Chuck your grenades through the window. Boss! I'm gonna get one of you guys before the end of the stream. I'm telling you. Here we go. Oh, Papa Palps almost went down like a chump. Like a chump. We'll get him. Where's Ray Ray with her mind trick thing? Alright, here we go. Oh yeah! Versio! Oh! I know there's a boss down there. I know you're down there, Bosk. I see you, man. Me and you, Bosky. Hey, Battle Droid. Come on, boss. Whoa! Chewy. Whoa! Chewy, we hold him back, man. Where'd that boss go? Where's he at? Wookie on the way. I know he's here. I know he's here somewhere. I'm on his scent, man. Wookie sniff out. The Wookie sniff. That's you? That's Aiden, man. It's Miss Versio. Where's the boss? Where the boss is boss? Whoa, droid. Oh, nice splash. Ah, she got me, didn't she? Damn, that's a killer move. Hey, don't psych me out like that. That's just mean. Get my hopes up and then dash him instantly. I need something good. The Wookiee is great. Wait. Cancel. Let's take Lando. Billy D. Let's take Lando. Denver, welcome back, man. Alright, look at those yellow skins. The specialist one don't look too bad. Alright, young Lando. Save the day, buddy. Probably. Possible eye. Oh yeah. Pow. Alright. Nice and simple, man. Nice and simple. Shoot people in the face. Stun them all. Then we cap them. Oh, Bosky. Come on. Oh! You didn't even shoot! What happened to your shot? You didn't even fire your gun! The hell, Lando? What's going on, man? What's going on, Mando, Lando? Kylo, you're going down, man. Thank you for that. Whoa. Vanguard. Here we go. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That was nice, Lando. Don't worry about the gas, man. Don't worry about the gas. Not shooting him in the head. Not picking him up in the head. They're precious little faces. Ah, you failed, man. It's okay. Okay, it happens. Happy stuns. 8. Get a nice 8 stun! I'm pretty sure Luke just pushed him out of. And we could have happily gunned them all down. Alright, here we go. Whoa, Iden, you bitch! Lando is a backlines kind of fighter guy. Hey! Happy stuns, happy shots! And we got Lando! No! Should we get more? Sure we got more. Oh, I can't see. Oh, fucking hell, I can't see for ages. Flashbangs, we gotta get those flash grenades down. We gotta get them down. Don't fall into the hopes of others. If you look at the new squad changes, literally everything about the game modes, like GA, Grievous is coming, Giant game mode is coming, not to mention everyone. Yeah, but let's see what it's like when it comes out. Their track record has been not great. At the moment, I'm refraining from believing in what's coming out to be good until it comes out. We can get our minds all worked up and be like, oh, it's gonna be so good, it's gonna be amazing, it's gonna be this, it's gonna be that, and then it's gonna come out, and we're gonna be like, damn, they fucked that up, didn't they? So let's just wait. Let's just wait and see what it is. We'll get hopeful, and then we'll get crushed. That is the story of Battlefront 2 at the moment. It has been since launch, pre-launch. You get hopeful, that's gonna be the best thing ever, and then you're crushed. You get hopeful, and then you're crushed. Enjoy a nade, Bylord! Da-da-da-da-da-da! Nice looking man, nice, 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 beat Drew! Good fight, team. Good fight. Why did I rebrand so quickly? What do you mean rebrand so quickly? That was another quick rebranding. You're that guy in front of me? I haven't played Battlefront 2 in a while, so there's no point in having Star Wars stuff everywhere. We're gonna play Spider-Man, we're gonna play Tomb Raider, we're gonna play a whole bunch of different games. So it made sense to put them in the thing, so people actually know. I don't want to stream Spider-Man and have one be like, oh, you're streaming Spider-Man today? Oh, that's cool, I didn't know that came out. When I've been saying for almost a month now that I'm going to stream Spider-Man when it comes out. So, I know that's what's going to happen. So I'm just getting people ready for the end of the year that we're going to play a shit ton of games that are going to come out. Because I want to play them. And since I'm streaming, I may as well play them on stream. So, yeah. I want to avoid people being surprised that I'm playing Spider-Man. Being, oh, I didn't know you were going to play Spider-Man. I would have loved to have watched that. That's what's going to happen. What happens all the time. No, we lost our Clone Warsiness. We're going first ordery. How long have we been streaming? What time is it? It's only 11. It's 2 hours. It's not bad. 2 hours and 8 minutes. Starting at 9 o'clock is nice. I don't mind doing another round. Having a quick lunch break. And then jumping into Fortnite. Yeah, that's right. That's how bad Battlefront 2... That's how unhopeful I am for Battlefront 2 these days. I'm playing Fortnite. That's how much they've messed up. How much they've disappointed me. So sad. So sad. Some of Ben's comments, I just couldn't believe the shit he was saying. And the way he was talking to people was just like...
The resistance came to Jakku to
it was a crack. It was a crack in the demeanor of a man everyone praised.
I assure you, it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill.
I have not played this map in a very long time.
To prevent the Resistance from departing.
Yeah. Whoa! Should have drove quicker, man. Or slower, safer. I don't know. Shouldn't have died. Shouldn't have blown up.
Occupying the landing pad.
Securing. Oh, someone's got me pinged. Someone's got me pinged. Contested.
Grenade out.
Go grenade, kill that guy. You could potentially, well not potentially, be there. Oh, I found you. Oh, I found you. Nice crouch walk, buddy. Still contested. Whoa, 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 whoa. From the side. Picked up by his friend to the left. No, I think the X-Wings and A-Wings is better. I don't want to take a TIE fighter. A little too big for the cramped conditions of flying in and out of this area.
In reactor control.
Picking off First Order is way more fun. Look, there's the guy. There's the guy. Give him a couple warning shots. Be like, I'm coming for you, man. I'm gonna get you. I'll help secure this one, because this one's quite easy to secure.
Grenade out!
Jump for the nade, buddy! It's good to be Taylor. Is everyone in this game called, like, Taylor or Tyler? Is that like the American naming convention? It's like, alright, I've got a son in America, what should we call him? We'll call him Tyler, we'll call him Taylor, or we'll give him a god-awful name, we'll call him Cody. Let's call the kid Cody. Sure. Hey, did you hear Cody at school is a real piece of shit? Yeah. Yeah, he is, man. Duos, please. We're not playing Fortnite yet. I'm still playing Battlefront, man, so... Calm it down. Turn it down, man. Turn it down. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Is the Iron Torpedo still just like a devastating, terrifying beast of a thing? Full of vehicles? I hope not. Patch notes would tell me, but... They tell us a lot of things. Then we're surprised. In a bad way. Da 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 da. Oh yeah.
Leaving the battle.
This is mine now, jerk. Rawr. Run, buddy, run. I'm gonna attack my starfighters. Well, the fact that I haven't been ion torpedoed is probably a good sign. Probably a good indicator that we're okay for now. Secure it. Secure it. Okay, still shooting at me. Stop shooting at me, man. Be more chill. Eat these. Here, have a scan. Where's the guy? This guy? I see him. I see him. I see him. He's running. He's running. He's trying to run. He's gone.
Back to the squad.
Brutal. There's a guy in here. Clear him out. Got him. There's another guy in here. Clear him out. And her. Get them all. Clear them all out. Everything must go. Heavy man. Should have brought an ion torpedo, buddy. Should have brought an ion torpedo, man. You were tanking those hits, man. Where's my squad? What happened to all the troopers that were hanging out with me up here? I need you back. I need you back, honey.
Landing pad secure.
Landing pad secure as my ATSC is just like falling. You can go this way if you really want to. I didn't want to do, but you go do your own thing. Are you stuck? Probably, right? Jerk. Are you alright, vehicle? What are you doing? What are you doing, vehicle? All terrain, my butt. Ah, what the hell, man? Where are you? Yeah, I see you out there. How's that new health going? One shot from that guy could probably end me. Kill him. Come on. Kill. Don't show the back of your head to him. Come on, you gotta go somewhere, Walker! All terrain! It's in your name! Here we go, okay. We've been better. I think it's safe to say, we've been better. Felt a little bit healthier before. Go for a little walk. I think it's gonna blow up, man. I think it's gonna blow up. Oh, yeah. That guy's still in there? Yeah, I can't be, man. You're annoying. Come on, Walker. Hang in there, Walker. You can do it, Walker. Get all them kills. Get all them sweet. Why are you walking forward? I don't want you to walk forward. What were you doing? Mind of its own sometimes. Mind of its own. Woo. That's all the battle points we got? Is that seriously it? That was terrible. That I felt like I was doing so much better. And then in the end, the truth comes out. We're doing terrible. I'll take this guy. I'm liking the assault. After I want to play with you, please. You're playing with me now. Somewhere. Night. It's not bad. Let's go! Yippee! But we'll see. I mean, I might play Fortnite, I might not. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Depends if anyone's gonna watch. Or if Ash wants to play. Ash, you said you're going to bed off this, right? I'll have no one to play with.
Is starting to take notice.
There's a seriously guy still like... Are we seriously not capture that? Man, we are slack. We're slacking. There's a guy. Look at this guy. What's he up to, huh?
Look at him go.
He's trying to vanguard that lady in the back. If I get vanguarded to death... Are you kidding me? I chased that guy down all that way just to get murdered by him.
Boo.
Yeah, she go to bed after. No one's gonna watch. I'm gonna have no one there. It's alright, no one's been really watching these streams lately. This week, I don't know what's going on this week. I feel stream abandonment. I'm gonna start making videos instead. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Am I going to play other Star Wars games when they come out? Yeah. Like, I'll play the story, the linear one, for sure. Like, I like Star Wars, it's just that Battlefront, I think, I'm not putting no more time into Battlefront. I've put hours into covering Battlefront. I've put so much time to leveling up my dudes for Battlefront. Getting good at Battlefront. Streaming Battlefront. No. not anymore. The developers pulled me off. Big time. Their attitudes, the way they talk to everyone. They're not people I want to support anymore. They don't deserve your money. How are we not capturing this? Seriously, team. How are we this bad? This might be the last round. I think this is our final round, right? This is gonna end here. Seriously, gonna end it here. I'm guessing who shot at me is Skull Crusher. Yeah, I thought so. That'd be one of those people. There's one thing I hate, it's those people who who get into your stream game and then start shooting at you or standing in front of you, being like, look at me. Makes me want to kick them out. Like, play the game. You want to play along? Play along. No one needs to see you. No one cares that you're in here. That's it! That's the end! Disappointing! Clone skins, to the point, so disappointing, I didn't even buy one of them. Because I don't want. We'll see what future clone skins come out in September. We'll see what the September ones are like. Ben Wilkins, welcome back, man. Will you put back effort if the Clone Wars updates are really good? Maybe. We'll see. If it's really good, if I enjoy it, I'll play it. But if it comes out and I don't like it, I'm not gonna bother. Like, I've spent hours making all this stuff, all this, all that. It's just, in the game just gives its player the fingers. It's just like, they don't care. They don't give a crap. And it's clear, I think these clone skins are clear that they don't care. Because they're just like, well, here's some trash. We retextured the same models. Here you go. There you go. That's good enough for you, isn't it? What more do you want? So, I don't know. No point. Honestly, there's no point. If you're new to Battlefront, enjoy it. I think I've got my fill from it. I'll play the Clone Wars update. If it's amazing, I'll keep playing it. If it's not amazing, if it's just more of the same disappointment, then that's it. I'll keep getting my credits and stuff ready to buy Obi-Wan and Grievous. Obviously, I want to play these things. I just have I've lowered my expectations to the bare minimum now. But the skins look good though, except the other one. They don't. They're seriously not good. They're literally the exact same model of the clone with a retexture on it. They didn't even model them to look like the battalions that they're supposed to be. They just went, here's a quick paint job. And that's what we waited for. A paint job. Not a remodeling. Not an actual change or anything. Just a touch of paint. Disappointing. Like, that's a remodel. That's a skin. This is a remodel of a skin. So let's go to our resistance guy. That's a remodel. Guy got a helmet on. Obviously these aren't, but their faces are different. You go to the clone skins, the bare minimum done. Alright, there's your heavy. Yellow, we added some yellow. We added some camo. We changed nothing else. Didn't change their helmet to be the actual 41st Elite Corps. No. Didn't change them. These are the guys on Kashyyyk. We've seen Revenge of the Sith, right? You've seen what these guys actually look like in Revenge of the Sith, right? They don't look like this. They have the camo pattern, yes. But they're different. These guys are different. They're not just the same armor with paint on it. The clones have different armor. This is half-assed. This is a sad, sad disappointment. So I won't be buying them. You can guarantee that. So that's a good thing, because they're crap, so I can keep my credits to hopefully something better. Hopefully something better. Look at this. Exact same skin. Exact same. Just paint change. Just a paint change. Just a retexture paint change. Sad. disappointing. But that is the end of our stream. Once again, Battlefront, what are you doing? Dice, what are you doing? What is happening? Why? Just why? I mean, they knew. I honestly thought they knew we were so disappointed in these skins that they added that droidica just to be like, hype us up. But when it turns out that droidica was an accident for something that was scrapped, that's even worse. It's terrible. And now the roadmap is looking. Like, don't get me wrong. The roadmap looks alright. They got new vehicles and stuff, and they got Geonosis Galactic Assault. Let's just wait and see. I'm gonna take my expectation meter and lower it right down, and then when it comes out, I'm hopeful it's amazing. But the minimum of expectation that it will deliver in what we're all hoping it will be. But that's the end of the stream. Thanks for watching Star Wars Battlefront 2 today. Tomorrow we'll just play, I don't know, we'll play Fortnite this afternoon maybe, and then tomorrow we'll just play Fortnite. That's right. That's the situation now. From someone who didn't want to touch Fortnite to the point where it's like, well, I gotta play something. Fortnite will do. Farewell, everybody. I will see you when I see you.